Well, Ray pulled the cabin back to there, from all the way up there where Greg was standing. Thanks a lot to Ray. Never would have done it without him. Well, there's the cabin's new resting place. Got a little level work to do, little deck work to do, and it'll be back in shape. July 8th, 2008.